Very good morning, students. So from the previous video you have learned what is placement form and what is expanded form, and I have also given you two sums as a homework. Okay, do the homework and take a pick and send. Now we are going to study another important factor in knowing our numbers. No need to write this in your classwork, just look here. Now we are going to learn two system of numeration. One is Indian system of numeration. Don't write, just listen here. And another is international system of numeration. International system of numeration. So we are going to learn these two now. Indian system of numeration, international system of numeration. Okay, for example, if I have written one number, can you see that number? So what is this number? Everyone will say it is 32. Can you name this number? You will say 403, isn't it? Supposingly, if I have written a very large number like this, can you name this number? You would have said this as 32, this one as 403. But name this also. Yes, in this video, I am going to teach you how to read the numbers. I am going to teach you Indian system of numeration first. Means reading the number in the Indian system. Okay, before that you have to know to place a commas. Always in an Indian system of numeration, that is number reading in India, Indian people, how to place the commas means, so three digits, before a three digits put a comma, after putting comma before a three digit, then after two digit place another comma, and again after two digit place a comma. So after two digits you have to go on placing a comma, so the number will be like this. So when I place the commas, the number will be like this, isn't it? Yes, always in an Indian system of numeration you need to place the commas like this. Three number before, you have to start from last, not from first. Three number before comma, then two number comma, like that. Okay, whereas in international system of numeration, same number, let I write 496389407. How do I place the commas for international system of numeration? In international system of numeration, you have to count from last, 1, 2, 3. After every 3 digits, you are going to place the comma. So when I place the comma in international system, it will be like this. So there is a lot of difference between Indian system of numeration as well as international system of numeration. International system of numeration means people or foreign people or foreign countries people used to read the numbers and used to place the commas in this way. Very clear. But we, the Indians, are going to place the commas like this. So you have to learn both Indian system and international system of numeration. For Indian system of numeration, For last only three digits, then afterwards two digits before you have to place a commas. Whereas in international system of numeration, before every three digit you have to place a comma. Okay, now I write another number. Try to place the commas in case of Indian system of numeration. 1, 2, 3, comma. 1, 2, comma. So it would be 3, 2, 8, 9, 7, 1. Correct, no? Whereas in international system of numeration, how do I place the comma? As I said, 3 digits before. 1, 2, 3, comma. 1, 2, 3. So 328, 971. Okay, 3 digit before you have to place a comma in international system. Okay, we have learned how to place the commas in both Indian and international system of numeration. Next video we'll be learning how to read the numbers in both system of numeration.